So it's October and we're surrounded by some glorious autumn colours, reds, oranges, yellows, etc. Perfect for watercolour landscape painting. So I've chosen this scene today, autumn in the forest. Beautiful scene, some lovely colours, but also some really good techniques to practice. We've got wetting wet washes, really loose and wet. And then we've got the tightening it up with dry brushwork and the fine detail with opaque colour. Lots to learn along the way. I think you're going to love this one.